is so stereotypical and generic because there's a lot more to Tennessee than just barbecue.
Football.
They love football people. They love football.
Yeah. So what's your problem with football?
My father is a football.
The volunteers keep dropping him and dropping him. That's
true.
They
didn't have one of their best seasons. Stop it. That is not what this night's about.
No, no.
Eastside Christian is a wonderful church. We're being sponsored by them and a very cool radio station. People here from all over the world.
Really?
It's part of the country. There are people, we can find people from everywhere.
Really?
Yes. South America?
Voila.
Europe?
Voila.
Canada?
Oh, Canada.
United States?
Oh, no.
What's wrong with the United States of America?
Bacon.
Okay. There's no bacon here.
Are you sure?
Yes. Can we just move on into our thing?
Is it good crashing you?
It's a wonderful crowd. I'm going to set you down.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. I'm going to set you down right here in front, all right? Will you be okay?
See?
I'm going to stand you right there at the edge of the stage. What are you going to do?
I'm going to stare at this man.
This man sitting right here?
See?
Why are you staring at him?
We have the same barber.
That is such a mean thing. Don't laugh at that, sir. Don't laugh at that. You just stay there and stare at him, man. I don't care. Don't get the wrong idea, but as I said when I first came out here, I really did grow up on a pig farm. My family raised hogs. So the first thing that I built were things that I knew. My grandmother, the first thing she helped me build were things that we knew, and those were hogs. So you met Paco, I brought his cousin Ramon. Ramon?
What?
Come here.
No.
These guys are so weird.
Come on.
Sorry. This is Ramon. I know he's adorable. I know. I know he's adorable. It's okay. I didn't mean to drop him. He's so nice. Are you okay? Alright. Are you okay?
Well.
We're in Tennessee.
We're gonna
die. No. That's such a generic thing to say. My gosh. Alright, you're gonna be fine.
They're nice.
They're very nice. Very good. There are adults waiting back. Thank you. All right. Are you good, Ramon?
I think so.
All right. Can we do our program?
Mm-hmm. Where's Paco?
Paco's on the floor.
What are you doing?
I'm staring at the man.
Did you really just wave that? I love you, man. I love the way you're thinking. Stop it. So, Ramon.
Yes.
I didn't see you in the car coming over here from Tri-Cities Airport.
I wasn't in the car.
Well, no kidding, Ramon. What I'm asking is, how did you get here?
On my bike.
On your bike. He rode his bike. You have a tricycle?
No.
You've got a Schwinn?
No.
This is so sweet. What kind of bike do you have?
A Harley.
A Harley Davidson motorcycle?
It's a hog.
Get out of here! So you're a biker.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
And I'm naked.
You are naked. All right. It's okay. It's all right. It would be weird if the pig was wearing clothing. All right. You're fine.
I am.
You're fine. You have a job.
I do.